人，来跟我走，四人一边。
是不是三人到这里了？
走了，走了。过来了，过来，四人一边。
那个离我今天的商务。
在那等，待会儿到最后的时候我们再过去。等我。
小孩子看，
我
看
了，我
看
是我
自己
的。对着他了，
这不喝水就是我们俩的。
哦，谁是你的？
少了两个，七年，七年之后才看第一个电影。
就是有了小孩子。
七点就上班，
对。
那我们晚下。
你就我，我就你。
我
现在
可能只能算一算。
没有少，
他们两个都会吭气。
你算现在哪儿还是哪儿呢？
至少没有人
会
有。
好
嘞，
好漂亮。
两层厚，
呼吸一下，
对吧？对对，我来照，对啊。太太 ，Yeah， Hello，
好开心啊！
这样才能照到那树的状态。Can't germinate. So this is really how redwood trees we start themselves. They're a little bit shorter. They're not as big around. And we actually thought they were extinct prior to this find. And they are found in China. Now, what does China have in common with California besides redwood trees? It's a fog bank. You see, it takes fog to grow redwood trees. As I said a few moments ago, they only put their roots down 3 to 6 feet in the ground.
they cannot get their nourishment from the soil. So instead, they take their nourishment through their leaves. And by the way, what is on those branches on leaves? Many of you think of them as needles, much like a pine tree or a Christmas tree has needles on it. They are not needles. Each and every one is a little tiny miniature leaf. And every one of those leaves have pores. And those pores open up at night and drink water. And overnight, a large redwood tree can contain as much as 1,000 gallons of water in one night. They'll drink this. They live on it during the day. Those same pores open up, and a little bit of the water starts leaking out again. So if you enter a redwood forest in the afternoon, it will be anywhere from 10 to 18 degrees cooler in the forest than the surrounding areas because of these trees.
Virus free. They just don't get the diseases on the other trees.
That's very shallow.
That's why
they extend so
slow. That's why they fall over.
Hello， 两个都是有妆，
没有大姐漂亮，
没有，
大姐
是
漂亮的，爱撒梅。
哎，好啊，
谢谢。
要动，哎，对了，一会儿来办告解了的。
我已经办了，一路办到这边了，先该你了，先该你了。
没有，我在工作，我在工作。
I'm here looking, you know why? Because ever since, have you watched South Park before?
Am I? 终于决定出来了。
对啊，我觉得我刚才我在路上，我说啊，应该在露天的比较好玩。
That's the point, man.
快进来。
Oh. Okay.
As we go pulling away from the point. And I suppose you just noticed that the engine has blown a large cloud of steam off the left side of the engine. We go through about 600 gallons of water per trip. We get that water from our own reservoir, so we get some silt, minerals compounds, things that don't boil away as we boil the water. And they build up on the bottom of the boiler.As that bottom of that boiler gets dirty, it doesn't produce steam as good. So what has happened there is the engineer has thrown open a valve at the very bottom of the boiler. And he is blowing steam out the bottom of the boiler, but as he does, it washes out the bottom of that boiler. Hence creating the West Coast because they're having very sporadic coal shipments, and very often they didn't even arrive. And they could easily get oil out of San Francisco.So they switched to it.
Yeah, you agree, Matt.
Did you watch the movie Lord of the Rings?
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess we're gonna have to thank you again. Okay, Mr. Lau, you do the pleasure this time. Thank you. Okay, man.
No.
Okay, then. Oh yeah, tell Santa Claus what you want.